Hey guys, thanks for checking out Dreksiss Gaming and welcome to my part 2 of Let's Play Arizona Sunshine. Last time we were playing, we met Doug. He's a survivor out in Arizona during the zombie apocalypse. One day he was out doing some scavenging and found a working radio and heard a broadcast over that radio that sounded like people. So he took off, kind of following trails and clues to where these people might be hiding out. Took him to a tourist center where he survived a horde of zombies that attacked him. Now he's found himself following these clues into a canyon. So let's catch up with Doug and see how it's going with him. Restricted area, no trespassing beyond this point. Danger of shooting. Oh, really?
Hello? Anyone there? Fred, are you in there?
People were here recently. They might still be around somewhere.
Well, Doug knew if he was going to proceed any further, he was going to have to clear out these Freddies, so that's what he's going to do. Tent looks like a good place to look for supplies. A lot of this you can't pick. You can pick it up, but you can't use it. Get a little hungry. Ah, nice food. I don't want that. I want this. Yeah, that hamburger made us feel better. What's this?
Oh, yeah, baby. Grenades. These will come in handy.
Indeed they will. So we'll go ahead and just pop them on our ammo vest. Save them for when we need them. Check the medicine cabinets. Masks. There's masks all over the place. But it's so hot, Doug doesn't want to put on a mask. He wants to keep his hat on. Let's see what else we got around here. Ammo, nice. I don't really want to check out the John. Lucy, mines are this way.
All right, I need to get through here. Let's see.
Yep, we're gonna need to get across there, but first of all, let's finish looking around for anything of use. Doesn't look like there's anything in the lockup, so I'll just let you guys keep roaming, enjoying your freedom. Another mask. Ah! Oh, that'll work nicely. I believe that's a Walther P-38. Nice sights on that bad boy. Well, I think it's time to try out these grenades and see how they work.
Boom! On my way.
Careful. That was loud. It probably attracted something. Huh. I hate being right. Alright, you guys aren't so fast. I gotta start getting more accurate with my shots. Doug thought. Ammo's very limited supply around here.
Nice view. Oh, and here's a gift shop. So thirsty up, their fridge is stocked.
Indeed.
Look at that bright red power line. Someone was either really underpaid or really undereducated.
So Doug's priority was to get to the gift shop, look for supplies, anything useful. As always, it's pretty much what you always want to do in a survival situation. Those are some damn tough motorcycle helmets. You sneaky little... Thought I heard something creeping behind me.
Huh, a lever. Looks like this thing controls the mine doors. Needs power. Guess I should follow the power line.
But first, we're gonna check out the gift shop, Doug thought, because he's terribly thirsty.
Definitely people here. Let's look around. I find something useful.
That's the plan. Well, well.
Oh, nice.
Check it out, a key. Nice.
Key's always good. Find something that it's used on. Some ammunition. Excuse me, Fred. Nice. Another grenade. It's a hamburger, but we don't need it, so we'll save it. Okay. I think we're gonna go ahead and follow that power cord. Power line. Let's see where that takes us.
A blind man could have spotted this power line, or tripped.
Doug was certain that the key he just picked up could be used to open this gate. We enter the clearing with the utmost caution. These Freddies can crawl out of just about anywhere. Oh boy. Let's make them runaways. You want a piece of me? You're gonna have to work for it. Keep going.
To all the Freds out there, I just want to say, you know, this tour, so much fun. I'm really enjoying myself.
And in a weird way, Doug really was enjoying himself. I mean, you know, he still missed all the comforts of home. Nice ribeye steak once in a while. Video games. Beer. Smokes. But on the bright side, he'd never shot so many guns in his life. Ooh, nice, we want that. Save it though. Ammo? Automatic ammo. Worth its weight in gold. We're definitely gonna need to go back and get that hamburger. Doug's feeling only about 50% right now.
All right, let's get the power back up.
Yeah. Before we do, put an end to these two. That was close. Too close.
Looks like that did the trick.
Yeah, he didn't like the noise, though. Let's get out of here before more show up. Yeah, looking down, Doug realized that the generator noise had attracted a few more zombies. See if we can get the drop on old Fred. An eye out behind me too, because Doug doesn't want to get jumped from behind.
Huh. Damn, look at all those Freddies. Hope they're not here for the tour.
Yeah, well, let's go get some food. Doug thought. Cause his stomach was really growling. Alright, now feeling fully refreshed. Doug thought it'd be about time to see if he could open this mine.
Okay, here goes nothing. Oh shit. I have a bad feeling about this. Shut up! Damn it, Dutchman, shut up! Now every friend in the neighborhood is gonna hear you. Turn it off.
And as the music turned off, Doug realized that he was totally screwed.
Shit! Here they come.
He figured his best chance to survive was to try to corral them into a tight, narrow corridor.
Oh no. No. You're not getting me today, pal.
Oh boy. Oh, that wasn't good. I just wasted that grenade. There's still a shitload of them. Oh, please be the last one. Damn it. And Doug really knew he was screwed when he realized he was completely out of ammunition. Maybe if he was lucky, he had a shot left in the Uzi.
Oh, damn.
Whew. That was pretty crazy. But I made it. Let's go. Come on.
Well, before we head in that mine, Doug thought, let's give the gift shop a once over, one more time. We just spent a whole hell of a lot of ammo. Doug had a weird feeling that he was about to jump out of the frying pan and into the fire.
Okay, well, let's head inside. I don't really think going into a dark cave is a good idea, but I'm all out of good ideas.
Okay, guys, well, that's going to do it for my part 2 Let's Play series. Thanks for watching the video, I appreciate it. If you liked it, please give me a like, and if you want to see more VR videos from me, please click the subscribe button below. I'd really appreciate it, and we'll see you for part 3. Take care.